Welcome. In this video, we'll take a close look at signing an envelope with DigiSign. Let's get started. Here in my inbox, I have an invitation from my agent to sign a purchase contract. I'll go ahead and open that email to review the message from my agent, and then click Get Started when I'm ready to begin. First things first, you'll have the opportunity to review and accept the e-signature terms. You will have to click I agree to proceed. Please know that clicking I agree only means that you are accepting the terms of using our signing platform. You are not yet accepting the terms of the document you are about to sign. Now we're ready to review and sign the documents. Let me first point out a few things on this screen. At the top, you'll see details about the documents in the envelope. In the bottom right, you'll see how many fields you must complete to finish signing. In the upper right corner, you can zoom in or out to get a better view of the documents on your screen. And in the lower left corner, you can access the signing actions menu to either exit signing or download a copy of the documents in this envelope as a PDF. Now let's get to signing. Go ahead and click on Start to get started. You'll be taken to the first field on the document. Click on that field to sign. After clicking on the first field in the envelope, you will be prompted to set your signature. If necessary, this is also your opportunity to make any changes to how your name and initials should appear on the documents. After you've done so, you can select one of the available signature options, or you can click the Draw tab to draw your own custom signature and initials. Once you're satisfied with your selection, click Use this signature. Now, each time you click on a signature or initial field, your selected signature or initials will be stamped on the document. As you proceed through your documents, you can watch the number of required fields completed climb upwards. Once you've completed all of the required fields, the Finish Signing button will become available. Please know that if you exit the signing process at any time before clicking Finish Signing, your progress will not be saved. Once you've clicked Finish Signing, your signed documents are automatically returned to your agent. From here, you can either download or view the signed documents. A copy of the signed documents will be emailed to you as well. Now that we've looked at signing with your standard signature and initial blocks, let's take a closer look at some other field types. On this document, my agent has prepared some checkboxes. When you arrive at a section that requires you to select between two or more options, you will be told how many to select. Once you've made your selection, you will be able to move on to the next field. For Section 5, my agent has added an optional text box. An optional text box will allow you to add text if you need to, but it won't be required to complete signing. As we continue signing, we have a few more checkboxes to acknowledge before we arrive at an initial block. Near the top of page 2, we have another text box, but this one is marked as required. This means you will need to enter something into the text box to be able to complete signing. Now you can proceed to sign the document. If you reach the end and have missed any required fields, you'll be taken back to those fields to complete them. Here, it looks like I missed 2 required text boxes, so I will go ahead and add some text into each box. And now that we've met all the requirements, we can click Finish Signing. Signing on DigiSign is just as easy on your mobile device too. Simply use your finger to tap on the required fields. Again, you can either select or draw your signature. Continue to tap on the required fields and use your device as you normally would. You can pinch to zoom and also use your keyboard to type. Once you've completed all the required fields, just tap Finish Signing. There you have it, folks. That's all you need to know about signing documents with DigiSign. If you have any questions, please reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy skysloping!